Bonjour, messieurs. I have a joke for you. You will like this one, dog. Why do dogs wag their tails? Because no one else would do it for them. I love that one. Au revoir. Laugh amongst yourself.
What are you smelling?
Sloppy toes.
Like it's fudge for me, dude.
Mustard?
Mustard? Of course, dude. What's fudge without mustard?
Roast.
Dude.
She's definitely not alone!
Shaggy, Scooby, I've been waiting for you. Do you have that which I seek?
Yep. Here you go. One chili as orders. But, like, can we eat it instead?
I must say, I'm surprised you made it back. So soon.
Not as surprised as my mouth's gonna be when I get some of that stew.
Oh.
Easy. It is not ready yet.
Oh, man. Like, it may not be ready, but my stomach sure is.
It needs more...
More what? Ingredients?
You, both of you, need to fetch me something else. But before that...
Oh, man.
Before I tell you where you must go, you must place my chickens back in their coop.
Man, are we talking about live chickens or fried chickens?
Please, continue down the path you came. You will see. I need to concentrate now. Please, do not be disheartened. Put my chickens back in their coop. I need time to concentrate.
Like something doesn't add up here, dude. Maybe we're being used. Yeah, you're right, Scoop. I gotta get my priorities straight. Yeah, man. Nothing like a bit of manual labor to get your metabolism going. Lila's gotta be done now, dude. Let's get back there before I pass out. Is it ready? Oh, please. Please tell me it's ready.
The chickens were a test, like the dojo. I still need one more thing.
But, like...
Do not give up on me. I've never been so close.
To a stew?
To releasing the darkness in my heart that keeps me trapped.
Darkness? Huh. So, like, you really can't leave the swamp?
No, I cannot. No more questions. With every question, I can feel it growing stronger. I'm close to losing control of it.
It? Boop. I don't think I want to know what it is. Right, Scoob?
Just do what I ask and you will have your food.
It's cool. We don't want to rain on your witch parade, so just tell us how to get fed.
Head to Howling Peaks. I will contact you as before. Take this. It will aid you. Now go.
To the clubhouse, Scoob! But there's, like, no chance the gang's gonna want to go to Howling Peaks. Piece of cake! Speaking of which...
Step up!
think?
Think? It's no good, dude. All I can think about is Lila's stew. Scooby! Scoob, time to face the music.
So get your mittens on and bring the gang too. Love, Anna.
So how about it, gang? What do you say we go visit Anna and have a real break?
Yes.
Well, like, that worked out, Scoob.
What worked out? You two are awfully excited.
We're always excited.
It's settled then. We're off to Howling Peak for a real break.
Great! Howling Peaks. If you forget how to get there, contact me.